who try to help themselves. To them, I want them to know that you don't own no woman. No woman is your possession. You know? You just have to move on with your life. Because from my experience here and what I've been through, I know whether you make go back with that woman, things will never be the same. Right here in Bodley, I get to know anger is a natural. None of us are immune to anger. It's just a matter of learning how to deal with it when certain situations arise. Some of us don't know how to control it. Those persons, we need help. Don't be afraid to seek help from others. Some of we men have too much pride. We don't want help from that person, we don't want help from that person. A stupid pride. Because none of us can live in this world by ourselves. We need the help of each other. The decisions you make today determine your destiny tomorrow. If it's a negative decision, most of the time you'll end up just one mistake it takes. One stupid mistake. Education is the key to life. Think positive because the way a man thinks is the man. You think negative, you're a negative person. Think positive and you do positive things. 99.9% you will never end up here. I know I have caused a lot of persons pain, not just my family and friends, and to the deceased family. I can't say I'm sorry, because to me, sorry is when you step on somebody's toe by mistake. How can you say sorry to somebody who, or to a family who lost their son, their father? Words are not enough to say how I feel. But forgive me.